get you on one.
Thank you.
in trouble twice.
Which really sucks.
Jesus. Don't go in that bunker.
Oh, appears to be heading for the fairway here.
Stop it. No. Oh my god. Oh, that's two of them.
But as it turns out, I actually ended up in the same.
Stream or are you playing?
No, stream.
Okay.
greedy.
Ah! Hold it. Quit it. Jeez.
This shot might be a bit long.
Yeah, boy, 140.
And as it turns out, that's a sick wheel in the room.
6 feet, I don't care. If I get into the hole, it's gone. Boost on, I wouldn't have to worry about it, but no. Get left. Big bounce. Three would. Probably a little bit too much. Get up.
Damn. Another bunker.
These bunkers are deep as shit. Sit down. Oh.
About 15 feet to the
top. This is going to be the third three putt if I don't make this.
Is looking scary good right now.
Nope. Not today.
Now he is currently on top of the score of
3. Good car.
And now setting up our 4 tee off.
Second shot, I'm like, I need an eagle. Ah, bogey. Boost. That's felt real good. Bad for ball speed on that, maybe. 170. 117 close. Yard shot. Come on. Stick one tight. I'm not putting good. Way over.
I think you'll like that. Setting up for a 40-foot putt.
sit.
Hey! That's what I'm talking about. No. Seem like I'm pulling it all the time. So many pulls. Oh, just a tiny bit here. Doesn't feel like hitting it left of the screen.
Sitting at +3 for the day after that hole, and he's also tied for 8th place currently. And now setting up on his par 3. Going with the pitching wedge here.
Get on it.
It's definitely heading towards the green. And this putt is for birdie.
Come on, I need a good putt here. For a better putt. Straight uphill. Damn it. Make a 40 footer, but I can't make a straight uphill 50 footer. missing from par 5.
Sitting at +3 for the day after that hole. It also translates to him being tied for 8th on the leaderboard. Like that.
Oh, nice shot. Nice shot, my old. Got a distance right. That's unusual.
And now setting up for the next par 4 hole. So it's questionable as to where it's going to end up.
Sit down a little bit. Stop it.
Okay, that shot's back in the fairway. And green is within reach. Let's see what happens.
Holy shit. That was sweet.
it's not going to be on anyone's highlight reel, I don't think.
Way too hard. Jeez.
15 feet away here.
Oh, dang it. Are you shitting me? Oh my god. Why are they slow?
Yeah, that will 3-4 to the event. And he is also tied for 9th place on the leaderboard. Alright, let's see what happens on the 13th hole here.
He's struggling. Strokes around these greens, putting, it's just killing me. Get back. Fuck! Fine feeling
that. And this is gonna be nice and easy compared to that last shot. From here, about 2.5 to the pin. Thank you.
smoking that so far. 52 degree wedge.
It's just poor luck on that approach. Too much club.
Good grief.
Putt to save par. Thank you.
Yep.
And he won't be too pleased with that.
Stop. Good grief.
That one's back in the fairway.
Right, and then I pushed it.
I think you like that. His putts for birdie.
A little bit closer to the Skytrak, maybe.
Get back to even.
Might end up in that damn bunker. Go straight.
Push. Boost it straight. Left hard, go in the hole.
Strokes off the lead.
You don't have to remind me, John.
get there. I know this pot. I feel like I played all that terrible. Just couldn't putt. Got stuck in a few bunkers that screwed me in the first nine. Otherwise, I played the back nine, two under. Bogey, bogey, par, bogey, bogey. That sucked. Nice round, Mayo. That's not a super easy course there.